Hello everyone, welcome back to My Wasteland Workshop. Today we got this 1968 Buick Riviera that we used as a parts car. The body is a little too far gone for us to do anything with. So today we're going to see if we can get this engine running and maybe we can use it for another project. First thing we got to do is we got to put the starter in this guy. So that's what we're going to do right now.
Alright everyone, I accidentally let the video turn off, but so far we got the starter in, we got a battery hooked up. The problem we're having is the engine does not want to turn over. So I already put some PB Blaster inside the cylinders, down in there, got some oil down there. I got it to turn a little bit, but now it's stuck again, so we're going to let it sit for a little while longer and try it again. Alright, we're back. Engine's still stuck. We're gonna see if we can get the valve covers off. See if we can get the valve covers off and maybe loosen up the valves. Maybe it's sticking on a valve. Thank you. It's a little nasty in there, guys.
So we're just gonna come back tomorrow. Hopefully the cylinders will loosen up by then. I'll give it another shot.
All right, welcome back to My Wasteland Workshop. We got our engine wired up. We were able to get the crankshaft moving. The starter's not happy, so we're gonna try and keep it going. So we're gonna try and fire it up right now and see what happens. Check the battery and see if we can't do a little better.
Hello everyone, welcome back to My Wasteland Workshop. It's been another day. Last night we weren't able to get this thing going. The battery's getting kind of low and the engine started to slow down a bit. We're having some timing issues. We got to find out top dead center for this thing, so we're gonna pull the valve cover off, try and get it lined up properly, and get the timing set where it should be. Thank you.
All right, since we got to start firing a little bit, I'm gonna try and fill up the fuel bowl. Hopefully. We can get it running long enough to prime the fuel pump. Here we go. So since we got firing through here, we're gonna check our spark plug wires, make sure we didn't get nothing mixed up. It's trying to start, but something's not happening.
Transmission lines aren't hooked up, so we're dumping transmission fluid out. But as you can tell, it's a smooth running engine. Now we just gotta keep it long enough, get our cooling set up, so that we can run this thing and get timing set up. Our carburetor kind of works. We'll lock down our timing for right now. And then we'll try and get our radiator set up at full water so that we can run this thing for longer. You're right there. try this again, make sure it still works. Close enough. We'll get everything else set up, get the radiator connected up. We'll go from there. Thank you. Alright, we've got radiator set up. Alright, right, we got a radiator set up, we got cooling fans, we got water, fuel, we got the battery on a charger, and we're gonna head and start it, see if we keep it running long enough to warm it up and make sure everything's good with it. Battery's really taking a beating.
Just too much for this battery right now. Everything's hot. We heard it run for a little bit. We got some carburetor issues, got some timing issues, but we do know it runs now. So at least we could take the time to maybe set some of the stuff up properly, get a real radiator mount going, get some little bit of permanent wiring going on, and hopefully next time we can get this thing really running. Get the transmission set up, get some shifter in it, start putting some of this car together so we can actually move it, and then really have some fun with it. Until next time, thanks for watching. Hit that like and subscribe, and hope you have a good day.